Hello everyone, my name is Mikik, and we are live with a few special shoutouts. The first one to Mickey Robin for getting me Modern Warfare 2, as you guys can see here. I think you guys should be able to see it. Tell me if you guys can't, but yes. Indeed, today we're going to be playing Modern Warfare 2. It's a game that I used to play quite some time ago. I stopped playing it after there were those hacked lobbies and whatnot, but now I'm returning. I was given this as a gift just last night. I want to actually see, or give it a try and see what I, basically what I can do on PC. The last time I used to play this I was a noob. We'll see what ends up happening now, it's been a while, basically. I was originally considering doing like a, CA or D2 stream, but, well, not really a CA stream, but D2 for sure. But, I really wanted to give Modern Warfare 2 a try since... I just felt like it, so... I was also partially planning to play it off-stream, but I thought I might as well just drop in an extra stream for you guys. And you guys can just chill and chat, just the usual. And Skeleton's like, MK promises an MW2 stream and this happens. Yes, so my apologies on the setup. I advertised it and told you guys that there would be a Modern Warfare 2 stream, but I had actually completely forgotten that... I actually completely forgot to install it first, so that was a bit of a derp. Why am I doing an MW2 stream? Like I said, I just felt like it. So I just went with that. So, let's see, anything else? Yes, you're just trying to play Cold Day in Hell. Are you sure, Mikik? Yes, now I am. Black screen. What is it looking like now? It should be... Yeah, okay, no, it's fine where it is. So, joining us for the start of today's stream, we have Louis, Mr. Bro Guy Dude, Mr. West, Raquel, Skeleton King, and earlier Red was here, but I don't know where he disappeared off to. Maybe he just took off or something. But anyway, let's get right into it. I want to actually have some fun with Team Deathmatch. Let's see how badly I get wrecked. And I can see that we also have West here joining us for today's match. Starting off at level 1. Trying to see how far I make it today. I'll play for as long as I need to, I guess, and then, okay, there we go. A number of new faces, or quote-unquote new faces. We'll see what ends up actually happening over the course of today's match. I can't actually seem to alt-tab, which is bizarre. Okay, well... Oh, and I see Wes just changed his name at the last second. I don't know why Xplay Gamecaster can't hook on Modern Warfare 2 either. That's another thing that kind of irks me. Not at all sure why the game is the way it is. But anyway, yeah, as you guys can see, this is Modern Warfare 2. It's very far departure from Combat Arms. Combat Arms, I'd be tearing my hair out by now, or waiting for the load screen to finish. But, yeah, I'm sure most of you are familiar with the game, but I'm just going to go over it anyway. As you guys can kind of see, you are given a choice of different classes that typically you would be the one setting up, but in particular, or in today's case, I am noob. I am a noob. This is my... Well, I'm starting at level 1, so I'm going to give... I'm going to actually have to... What's the phrase for? Oof, you have to use these first-person shooter controls again. Oh my, the lag. Whew. Yeah, it really has been a while. Yeah, well, like I said, not familiar with the game. It's been a long time, so I'm gonna have to try and readjust. And it's laggy as hell. Hold on a second, let me see if I can turn down the settings a little bit. Video. And apparently I can't. Advanced video. Ah, there we go. No. Yes. Okay, sweet. There we go. Maybe that'll tone it down a little bit, make it a little bit less lag. I see that West is in the game with me as well. What the hell? Wow, this guy. Yeah, one-shot kill. Alright, that's a good start, I guess. Oh, that's a guy. I didn't even realize. I thought he was, dead. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, let's see this. I'm curious myself, actually. Okay. Anyway, I actually have to do something about that whole start task manager. Not sure why I actually can't see shit. Might as well plug the game. Ah, hello Miko, how's it going? As you can see, we're in the middle of Modern Warfare 2 right now. The only problem is I actually... Well, one, it's laggy as shit. Two, I have the highest score on my team for some reason. And three, I actually can't read the chat. I can't alt-tab very easily. And there's West, just spraying bullets at me. Phew, just saved your ass, man. Oh, UAV online, that's nice. Freaking derail. Feels weird not having any of my classes. Enemy UAV spotted. Okay, let's not get hit by that grenade. Oh my. Ugh, I thought my team was actually still alive there. I should start launching the noob tubes. That would be a nice way to go about doing things. But yeah, I don't know. Feels kind of nice to get back into this game, but shit. It's a lot tougher than I remember it being, that's for sure. It's just because I'm not used to the controls or because it's laggy as fuck. I don't know if you guys can see the lag here. Graphic lag. Okay, well, nobody here. Slow-ass match. Freaking derail. The name of this map is Derail, and I must say it is quite slow. And I don't know why... Oh, shoot. There's an entire team there. Gotta run like hell. Thing here, I think. Oh my! Freaking guy had a noob tube. Okay, fine. Let's start noob tubing them. Okay. Oh, wow, that spawn system though. Okay, seriously, where's the rest of my team and what are they doing? Ugh. I still can't alt-tab properly. Freaking Modern Warfare 2. There's gotta be a way to actually read chat while I'm in-game. I don't know why Modern Warfare 2 won't let me actually alt-tab. That is the dumbest shit ever, like... It's even worse than CA. Okay, there we go. Ugh, UAVs. I need to go get myself cold-blooded or some shit. Okay, let's do that. Okay, and... Oh, there's a guy. Ah, there's just too many of them. They're freaking... Okay, let's see. Do I have cold-blooded glass? No, I don't. Ugh. Damn it, it's gonna take me a long time to get to cold-blooded. That is annoying. Okay, there we go. That's nice. Still got my aim. That's something. Huh, fuck's sake. Okay, let's see what I can dish out here. Okay, took long enough. Yeah, I know, sorry guys. Gotta focus a little bit more when it comes to Modern Warfare 2. Okay, here we go. Trying to freaking trying to call in one kill streak. Oh, there you go. It's because it's on 5. Okay, let's see. Okay, cool. That's no problem. Okay, anybody else? Okay. Freaking snipers. I want to actually see what's up ahead there, but I have no way of knowing. Oh shit! Okay, ketchup stains on my screen. I like how Wes tried to actually change his name to twitch.tv/thenormalworld. Let's see. If I try to go for this instead, freaking Spaz 12 silencer. Ugh, these weapon classes. UAV online. Oh, dude, I can't hit shit with this thing. Stupid Spaz 12 with silencer. Ooh, hit something. Oof, drop shot still works. Okay, now let me just swap this for a more useful weapon. That's nice. Okay, now let's just start spraying. Still gotta get used to these freaking controls. Oh, oh wow, okay, killed something. And we're actually still managing to win this game somehow. That's nice. Where is he? Okay, hit him. Alright. Yeah, not bad. Oh. Okay. And let's just cross my fingers I don't get hit by any of those bullets. I'm gonna prone here. And airdrop. Nope, wrong one. Okay, let's see. Usually my airdrops are usually garbage, but let's see what I actually get out of it this time. Alright, Predator missile. Oh yeah, feels good to get a Predator missile. It's been so long. And I'm gonna die here, but... Oh, there we go. I'm making a triple. Oh yeah! Triple kill. Excellent. Woof. Feels good. Feels good to play this game again. Oh yeah. Not a bad lead-in at all. Oh yeah, like I said. Turned out to be shit. Freaking ammo. Shit. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, shit. Yeah, score is good. Not bad, not bad. Oh, gosh damn it. Okay, let's see. I can actually use this to end the game. Ah. Alright, not bad. Yeah, that was pretty good. 19-9 is a starting game. Ah. Oof, motion. Okay, so, now let's see what you guys are talking about, because the game would not let me see for the life of me earlier. Let's see, how many of you guys are there now? Lag. Why Modern Warfare 2? Okay, that's great. Okay, that's awesome. That's freaking amazing. But, seriously, how hard is it for me to just... I just want to be able to read chat, honestly. Oh, you piece of crap game. How, like, ugh. It should not repeatedly try to tab me back into Modern Warfare 2 whenever I do this. Options, optimal video. There's got to be an option of some kind that allows me to, aspect ratio, 16:9, yes. Sync every frame, yes. Okay, sure, good enough. Apply settings, yes. Okay, maybe that'll, there you go. What the shit? Tried to load asset. Yeah, what was up with that? Oh, okay. I still have my aim. Oh wow, there's a lot of people. I'm sorry, guys. Usually I can actually keep up with chat, but I actually can't see chat today because, well, Modern Warfare 2 is being a bitch. Alright. Wow, that's a lot of comments that I missed. Okay, I'll get back into the game in a second. Let's see. I mean, you can just noob tube your way to... I can't aim a noob tube for shit, man. Let's just CSGO if you want to join the PC Gaming Master Race. No, man, I hate CSGO. CSGO is just not fun for me. Like, Modern Warfare 2, I actually get my noob tube. Well, not really the noob tubes. But I can actually go with, like, I can choose whatever guns I want, whatever attachments I want. And most of all, I can use killstreaks. Killstreaks are freaking amazing. Skeleton says, are you using a controller? Yes. Sorry, no, I am not using a controller, I meant to answer your question. There we go. COD spawn system commenters looks amazing. Hey, crazy for noobs. Good to see you. The fantasy, you'd be next to me. Oof. Wants you to play, not read chat. That's why FPS, that is not CS. Yeah. Still have my aim. Did way too many drugs. Those Flintstone vitamins are hitting me hard. Catch up on my screen, yeah. Hey, welcome to stream to Bimzy, VPDK. You're just asking PC. This is indeed PC that I'm playing right now. I don't have... Yes, this is PC. Yep. Sorry. Like I said, I normally try to keep up with chat as I play, but one, I can't see chat, and two, I can't alt-tab out of the game for some reason, because it's being... I guess Steam's trying to lock me in with Modern Warfare 2. Hope you're running an EMP killstreak. No, dude, why the hell would I take, like, the most useless killstreak in the game for what it's... Like, ugh, chat took so much effort. Yeah, WTF, not bad, says Rito. Well, I'll take that as a compliment. Yeah, indeed. Modern Warfare 2 throwback, I love it. Oh, tell me about it. Oh, feels good. This is a special thank you to Mickey Robin, because he's the one who got me this game. Run this game in safe mode. It will change your system settings, but not your controls, no. You tried turning it off and on, yes. The feeling of a clutch. Yeah, but that's the thing. That's why I don't like CSGO, though. Like, you know, the whole idea behind a clutch is it takes a lot of patience, and patience is not my style. For me, when I play Modern Warfare 2, I just want to get right into it. I want to... Oh, thank goodness, I can alt-tab. I can alt-tab in the lobby. Hallelujah. But yeah, CSGO is a bit annoying, because you actually have to actively... how should I say this? You actually have to think about strategy, and if I'm playing a first-person shooter, strategy is just not my thing. That's why I actually, as much as I like to say CSGO is a better game than CA, what I will say is I don't enjoy CSGO nearly as much as I do CA, because with CA, I can build my character however I want. I can grab mines, I can grab hornets, I can fuck around, basically. That's the whole idea behind CA, but then with CSGO, you're actually playing quite seriously. That's the difference. We can play one day then. Awesome. It'll be nice to have you with us in the future, Bimzy, but I don't know if I'm going to play Modern Warfare 2 in the future. Today is just a special arrangement. I just got the game as a gift from one of my viewers, and I wanted to give it a whirl, so yeah. Welcome to stream to Game Master God. You're saying I forgot how long Modern Warfare 2 is to level up and how annoying it is. Honestly, it's not that bad. Okay, thank goodness I can make my classes. Alright. Oh, I got RPK to start. Oh shit, oh, this is great. Okay, sweet. UMP45, best. I'm going to load myself up with a... I'm gonna try to make myself a super class, basically. Steady aim. This should be good. This is really all I need for a class. Oh, and no, I don't even have painkiller yet. Yeah. Okay, I don't get access to killstreak rewards anytime soon. Okay, let's take a look at challenges, because here's the thing. If you want to. Oh, okay, well, I have to level that up first. But if you actually want to level yourself up quickly, then. You know, oh, Mercenary Team Deathmatch, only one person playing, damn it. Well, I guess there's only a big group of people playing TDM. But for me, if I actually want to level up quickly in Modern Warfare 2, then I'll just do challenges. But here, challenges aren't what I'm trying to go for right now. I'm trying to go for amusement of the game, or trying to enjoy the game for what it is. Having said that, let's actually try to unlock a bunch of shit, because, you know, it feels good to try and get back into Modern Warfare 2 without all my unlocks. Like, I've got, I've played Modern Warfare 2 in the past, and back then I actually used to have all my unlocks. And it feels nice to actually start from scratch again, and I just realized that I actually need to preset all my classes. Even though it said that I had all my classes, already set out, I actually need to confirm them. Okay, hold on a second. Freedom of the controls in this game. Oh, now what's this? Ah, shit, I couldn't see him through there. Meekick sucks. Funny name. Ugh. What? I just turned away from there. What a bitch. Freaking UAVs. There you go. See? UMP-45. Totally balanced. Three shot kill, any distance. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, I actually hit him. Shit. Repeat. Care package waiting for your mark. Okay, I can't wait to get Marathon. We can actually being able, or Marathon Pro, can actually climb objects much faster. Okay, let's see. Reload. Oh. Alright, Predator missile. Freaking hell, I want to actually get my high kill streaks. Like, freaking Harriers and shit. And let's see if we can actually get the double here. Oh man, I only got one. Oh! Oh! Son of a bitch! Oh, what the hell, he freaking hunted me directly, just because... Oh, shit, whoops! Okay, that was not what I meant to do. I hate doing this, but I'm scared shitless, man. He's got his freaking, they got their little UAV shit up. What the hell? Ugh, not fair. Freaking lag. Ugh, gosh damn it, I can't see shit. Okay, ugh. Earlier I tried to zoom, ugh, fuck it, whatever. You know what, sure. Let's show off with this. See if I can get a counter UAV, that would be nice. Freaking annoying as hell listening to that. Enemy UAV spotted. I mean, I wouldn't normally mind if I actually had cold-blooded, but... ugh. Okay, let's see. Attack helicopter, yes! Alright, sweet. Thank goodness. Yes. Okay. Shit. Oh yeah, sweet. Thank you, attack helicopter. I sexually identify as an attack helicopter. You heard it from me first. Oh, they just shoot it down? Oh, bloody hell, they got a Harrier. Okay, I'm just gonna duck here before the Harrier actually sees me. Freaking taking a look at my radar there. There's a Harrier on the other side of this wall. If it sees me, I basically die instantly, so I gotta be careful. And just wait here until it passes by. And... sorry, guys. Wait for it. Wait for it. I don't want to get a death for no reason. And... ugh! Enemy UAV online. Of course, that's how I die. Ugh, stupid attack. Harrier. Ugh, I can't aim for shit. Yeah, that much I'll admit. I can't aim. Well, yeah. I was better at it before, but... I mean, I need to get used to this shit. Oop. Somebody here. There you go. Got that guy, at least. Whew! Okay, okay. Freaking flashbangs. UAV recon standing by. Enemy UAV online. And more UAVs. UAV shit! Whew, okay, got him. Oh, I'm glad I reacted to see that guy just in the nick of time. Oh, thank goodness for sleight of hand as well. Okay, let's see. Get another Harrier. This time I don't know where it's coming from either. Oh! Shit! That Harrier's just above me, no! Well, at least it's better than dying with a Harrier. Alright, let's see. Alright, sweet, precision airstrike. I'm gonna hide here so that I don't get hit by the Harrier strike. Alright, awesome. It's just right above me. I can see it right now, it's looking for me. Looking right at me. Please go away. Oh, I killed him! Alright, sweet, I can go this way now, because the Harrier's peacing out. Huh, not bad for a second game, actually. Not expect to do this well. Okay, let's go like this. Please kill. Oh, thank goodness, double kill, excellent. Ah, shit, ow, and Vest freaking tried to join the game as GP-Tyrant Ajiwe, that's interesting, I suppose. Flash, actually no, it's not Flash. Ah! Oh, I meant to throw a flash. If I had actually thrown a flash, I would have known he was there. Ooh, af me. And I just realized that I have the highest score on my team, even though I have zero of my unlocks. Oh shit! Freaking Predator missile. Phew! Missed me. Ugh, I can't properly aim. I need a better mouse, I swear to gosh. Okay, go down. Ow, that's stun. Please. Please let me live. Ugh! I was about to say I would suck your dick. Okay, fine. Not cool. Entire team's getting freaking spawn farmed here, but hey, at least we don't have a chopper gunner. Oh! Okay, see you later. Okay, there's a guy. Surely they won't see him if I hide here, right? Well, at least I wasn't last death. Hey, it's not bad. 17-10, considering my team was getting fucking farmed. They had UAVs left, right, front, and center, and I still have none of my gear. And I haven't played this in freaking a long, 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 long time. Yeah, I'll take it. And of course, they will now no longer let me alt-tab. Rip. Okay, challenges. Okay, thank you. Okay, now I actually need to get XP off of this. Task manager. Alright, what are you guys talking about? Whew, lots of stuff. I basically try and between every game I try to read some comments because I can't watch it in-game. You have to actually think about strategy. Commoners is nothing but strategy. No such thing as running gunning, says Crazy. So true. Well, actually, running gunning is... There's still strategy required in running and gunning. It's just that in CSGO, it's a lot more intense and serious. And that's just not my style, of course. MP45 is still OP? Yeah, it's total OP. It's also bullshit, yes. Get a minigun and run around the map. That doesn't work here. Isolates, yes, thank you. What the fuck are you doing live at this time? It's 8:30. It's perfect timing for me to stream, man. I just got back from hanging out with some friends, and, you know, I felt like giving Modern Warfare 2 a whirl. No, Game Master, that's not true. It doesn't take 4 shots. It is a 3-shot kill all range, UMP45, regardless of whether or not you have a silencer, believe it or not. Hired MK the camp. I'm sorry. Not to bed when I saw Mika go live. Usually, I see. And you decided to watch this instead of sleep. Shut up, Raquel. Hey, welcome to stream to Captain Isaac Plays. How's it going? Sorry. Usually I try to reply to comments, but I can't see shit while I'm in game. So yeah, I don't sleep during this only when I have to. Drop shot for the win, says Mako, for sure. Sorry, I didn't watch a couple days. Don't worry. I don't know why people apologize for that. Indeed. MK using keyboard, mouse, or gamepad. Keyboard and mouse. Yeah. Yes, 2 screens would be nice, but I don't think that my computer actually supports that. Okay, I actually answered all the comments. Wow, I skimmed a few. Let me know if I missed any, but it's nice to actually have a smaller group of people to chat with today, because, as you can see, I can actually read through everything. And now I have a black screen. Oh, there we go. Okay. I don't think this is normal. I think I disconnected. Infinity Ward? Infinity Ward! Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Oh, I'm alive. Okay, and already we're losing, and they have a UAV. Okay, let's see how quickly it takes for me to die, because they have a UAV, which means they're already at an advantage. Let's take this for some ammo. I was expecting him there, but it wasn't enough. Even though he had a UAV, I almost outshot him. That's pretty depressing, actually. I'm gonna pretend. Gosh damn it, this guy. Oh. Gotta actually stop him from getting that. Oh shit, it's too late. Ah! No, there's no way. It's tempting to just leave right now. Frick, half these guys. Okay, what did they get out of the care package? Speaking of care packages, I hate care packages so much in this game. Like, care packages are an actual mistake. The whole idea that you can basically RNG into an AC-130 for a 4-kill streak is just so ridiculous. I know they can be stolen and all, but yeah, usually people aren't stupid enough to just drop care packages in front of your face. Usually. Well, on the bright side, not many of them can shoot for shit either. Apparently they're worse at aiming than I am. Oh, fucking piece of shit with his knife. What the hell? Okay, sure. All I hear, enemy UAV spotted. Wouldn't be such a big deal if I actually had cold-blooded, like I said, but no. Killed him. Not bad. Okay, let's not deal with that guy. Let's give you a Semtex instead. Actually, no, it's not Semtex. It's this thing. There we go. Let's try this. Ugh, damn it, nothing. Freaking asshat in his flash. Or, not his flash, sniper rifle. Okay, let's see who's on this side. Okay, and Well, I got my airdrop. I'm happy with that. Whew. Oh, exciting. Exciting, exciting. It's been a long time since I've played this. We suck at CODs. Shut up. Freaking took my name. Freaking Vest, man. Take a look at the chat. He's just posing as me. Oh. Yeah, well, there's not really much I can do against that. Care package is ready for delivery. And yet, I have no safe place to put it because the entire map is covered in... Oh, there we go. This guy. I can just aim this shit. Yes, thank you. Do you think he can crouch his C for some reason? What's up with that? What the hell? Oh, he was looking for me the entire fucking time. Ugh. Do you even have stopping power? Yes, I have stopping power, West. It's the only thing that really makes sense. Like, I could go for lightweight, but, like, really, why would I go lightweight when UMP-45 becomes two-shot kill with stopping power? Like, you know, it's silly. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, sweet. Awesome. UMP-45, 10 kills with this weapon, which means I got red dot sight. Awesome possum. Wait a second, there's another guy. Well, bitch. Shit. Oh, and there's the enemy UAV. I'm fucked. Ah, I was trying to nail the explosive barrel. Oh, damn you, enemy UAV. Okay, well, that'll do for now. Okay, let's see. This should be good enough. Shit. Oh, save me. Okay, let's try this. Can't aim for shit. Thank you. Oh, my UAV. Okay. Okay, let's use Vest as a distraction. And let's go this way. Shit, there's nobody there. Shit. What the hell? Oh my goodness, he actually managed to hit me from there. Frick, not used to the controls. 5 is supposed to be my kill streaks. 3 is to switch weapons. Gosh damn it. Ugh. Damn it. There was a kill right over there. Alright, let's try to read chat. I have my control alt deleting and task managering as always. Oh, okay, look, it won't even let me. Well, at least it was better than last time. Hey, alright. Promotions. Promotions left, right, front, and center. Oh, man. Alright. That's nice. UMP-45, new challenges available. Are you serious? I'm only level 6? Bah. And now, for some reason, it won't let me alt-tab. I don't get that about this game at all. Please. Why? Why won't you let me alt-tab, you piece of crap? Okay, well, fine. I'll back out and I'll actually read chat through there. So, when I'm in the in-game lobby, I actually can't read chat, but for some reason, when I'm actually not in in-game lobby, then it's okay. Nigga's finally gone crazy. Let's see, what are you guys saying? When are you playing D2 next, asks Thora? Probably sometime, at least on Sunday. I don't know if I'll be able to stream on Friday. Yeah, I mean, having just got 1-1-4-2, I want to give it a roll. What's more OP, MP45 or MP40, asks Miko. Honestly, I'm not sure. I haven't really had a chance to use a MP40 in World at War, but UMP45 in the context of Modern Warfare 2 is super, super OP. Like, I don't even... The UMP45 invalidates most of the other submachine guns. It's ridiculous. I don't remember the maps. In Modern Warfare 2, you've actually played the game before? Did not know that. Are you really losing? There's someone was tapped out reading his chat. Hey! I don't spawn in right away. So I was like 0-0 to start. Yeah, I played a game 1 Warfare 2 where I took found someone's location, their care package, killed them, and then take it. Yeah, that happened to me as well. I think I stole care package AC-130. That was my favorite. Anyway, I'm only going crazy. Yeah. All right, see you later, Dome. Hey, Mika, how are you doing? Hey, welcome to the stream to the Whitefish. Nice to see someone streaming Modern Warfare 2. I'm super psyched about the COD 4 remake, though, says the Whitefish. Honestly, I've had a very bad history as far as remakes are concerned. Taking a look at the Heroes 3 HD Edition, I don't know if you... This is our first time meeting, so I don't know if you actually came to my channel through my Heroes 3 YouTube channel or not. But, yeah, like, the last time I tried to do a... Or you tried to play a remake, it was... Heroes 3's HD Edition from Ubisoft. I must say that was disappointing as hell. Using Steam, shift tab and bring up the chat in the Steam browser in the overlay. Is that a thing? Hold on a second. Sounds good. Want to do Uber? I'll bring keys. Oh, yes. Yes, please. Yes, I want to do some Ubers. Maybe get you guys some torches. That sounds fun. But I don't really get Paladin torches. My luck ran out, it seems. And he was like, oh boy, Modern Warfare 2, yeah. Playing on PC or console? Yes, I am indeed on PC. Either that or watch my brother. I see, yeah, let me guess, he played freaking Vest with his name. I'm with the stupid, and he went with the Canadian flag as well. But yes, I'm going to point out that, hello chat, Kaffa, thank you for that. Where was it? How do I open the browser and whatnot? Let's see, I launched the nice Steam 1v1 the shit out of him. I don't do 1v1s, man. I don't do 1v1s. Yeah, I am playing on PC, indeed. Yeah, I would have guessed that you play melee only, don't you, Raquel? Or you probably played melee only back when you had this game. Anyway, current session, 20 minutes. Okay, so... how do I set up the freaking overlay? Web browser, yes, thank you. Web browser in game. Twitch.tv/theknownworld. Yes, thank you. Yeah, let's just pop out some chat here. Never knew there was such a thing there. Well, there isn't really, but I don't know. That would have just been my immediate guess. You would have found a way. Okay, now how do I pop out the freaking chat? Pop out, yes, thank you. Oh, yes, thank goodness. All right. Alright, there you go. There you go. Now I can actually... There you go. Thank you, M. Hard. Oh, you are a genius. You are a lifesaver. Oh, perfect. I can read chat in between my deaths. And I will incur them often, for sure. Alright, there you guys have it. Now I can talk to you guys a little bit more easily. And there we go. Okay, so now I have access to all my classes. Let's actually just put on that red dot sight on the UMP-45. That's kind of... Oh, no. It's rapid fire. Okay, let's not put it on. I am not used to the... recoil when there's rapid fire present on a weapon. Yeah, OZK and Sam are probably gonna fook me, but let's take a look here. What is my KD in this? What's my KD here? Let's take a look. Primary. Well, actually, barracks. How about? Let's see. Challenges, accolades, options. That's not right. Where can I see my KD? There used to be a... maybe that's only for the X-Bone. But, anyway. Let's see. MP5K, headshots, 10 kills. Ugh, I need to find something. I need to... Yeah, I need to actually rack up that reward EXP. I'm trying to get up to... commander as quickly as possible. Var gives me... Doot, I don't know what you just said there. I really want to try the Smiter Eye build. Yeah. If that's the case, then, for sure. I want to set up those Ubers. Mod me for this suggestion that I can ban Raquel. Done. Enderonio says, Mikik screen. I don't know what you mean, Mikik screen. She likes squirrely? I don't get it. Leave Raquel Dos Santos alone. Leave her alone. I forgot the joke. There was hold on a second. This is the wrong class. There you go. UMP-45. I feel kind of dirty using this weapon, to be completely honest. Like, but I want to actually level it up all the way so I can actually have myself a super rage quit class. Actually, do I have access to Scar H yet? I want to set up my go-to class with a Scar H. Scar H is a lot of fun. Very challenging, I must say. Okay, I see someone. Okay, one down. Okay, because I can't aim down sight for shit, I will just take that kill. Sure, why not? You guys see that? Just hip-fired that. Did not mean to, actually. I was trying to aim down sight, but it wouldn't let me. Ugh, F me. Okay, UAV's up. Oof. Okay. Oh, shit! Ah, F. Freaking Semtex. Did not see that coming. Ugh, what a bitch. Alright, fine, fine, fine. Let's keep at it. Yeah, I'll play on 2-bar. It's not bad, actually. 3-1 on 2-bar? That's a record. And here he comes. I don't know what the hell he's firing at. Oh, I know. He's trying to fire the UAV. Let's see if that hits. UAV online. Alright, he's down. Oh, thank goodness for friendly UAVs, not... Enemy UAV spotted! Enemy UAV spotted! Shit! Oh, oh. I was trying to reach out for 2 seconds. Not getting paid enough for this shit. And... Hold on a second, sorry guys. Ah! Damn. We didn't see it because the overlay... Wait, what? Oh! Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry. How come you guys can't see anything, though? Hold on a second. Oh, I'm so sorry. Thank you, Wes. You guys gotta thank Wes for this one. Well, really, it's not Wes you should be thanking, but okay. Why... What is it showing right now? What is it showing? Like, why does... Okay, why is it Google now? Ugh, F. And here, I actually have a good team. Ugh, all that effort that I just dumped into the pick I made. What the hell? Oh, I know why. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh, my bad. Sorry, all. Oh, I went full me kick. Ah. Okay, okay. Let's just clear. Okay. Won't happen again. My bad. Okay. You got a hotkey and OBSF for scene switching. Yes, I got that. Yeah, I got it. Fixed. My fault. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was... Oh my goodness. Screen is just flames. I'm so sorry, guys. That was my fault. Welcome to the stream to the newcomers. That's embarrassing. I was actually playing quite well. Isn't the UMP-45 always a 3-shot kill, even with silencer? There's no need for stopping power? No. Actually, with stopping power, you increase the damage of a UMP-45 by 1.4 times. Or stopping power does that for every gun. So, 1.4 times, UMP-45 has 40 to 35 damage, which means it goes to 56 to 48, if I have my math right. Let's see. I don't really want to do the math right now, but yeah. Basically, UMP-45 can go up to a 2-shot kill. Yeah, there's some math behind that. Just abuse lightweight. But even if you don't put stopping power on, it's still a 3-shot kill all ranges. So, yeah, there's that. Your thing still says me kick. Guy had no chance. Yes, yes, sorry. That's my fault. Can I play with you? Yeah, sure, 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 sure. Whoa. Sure. Steam on PC. The dark. Yes, sorry about that, guys. And especially that headshot. Yes, that was well, I didn't get a headshot in, but anyway. All right. No. Here. Yeah. Now it's okay. It should be okay now. Okay. Let's try that again. My fault, guys. Sorry about that. Alright, I don't know why it's not letting me load in now, but... Oh, what's yours? Meekick. My Steam name right now is Meekick. Can I join you in a lobby in 30-40 minutes? Yeah, sure. I don't really want to do, like, a crazy viewer lobby. I'm with the known stupid. Yes, thank you, Vest. That's very reassuring. Anyways, for those who are curious, I don't intend to do 1v1 lobbies. I don't intend to do trick shots. I'm just getting back into the game. These were my first, like, 3 games, and let's take a look at my KD. That's not bad, actually, considering I haven't played in ages. This KD is like, wow, I have a greater than 1.5 KD. My old KD used to be like 1.5, and now I'm actually stepping up my game. Aw, yeah, great success. I'm gonna try the ACR as a laser beam, no recoil at all. Like I said, I just started. I don't have anything unlocked. Like, except M4 and UMP45. I'd love to use ACR. ACR is a pretty nice go-to, but yeah, well, you get my point. I don't know why it's not. Okay. Few all friends. Ah, there we go. Gizmo. Nice to have you with us. All right, there you have it, Gizmo. You are welcome to join. I'll let you hash that out yourself. In the meantime, I'm just going to quickly try and. How do I get. Web browser. Okay, here we go. I'm sorry. This is really this is very, very bad, I know, but come on. There you go. Okay, now I can actually pop out chat. Pop out chat. Yes. Yes, good boy. All right, I'm set. Now I can actually read chat in between deaths. Anyways, let's just take a look at this one more time. Yeah, as you can see, I'm just trying to. What is the okay, 120 kills using sleight of hand, no wonder. Still gotta get that underway, but. Do you want UMP is best at low level? Yes, for sure. Trying to build myself do I want a modded lobby? No, absolutely not. Absolutely, please no modded lobbies. I actually wanna work my way up. Like, the whole it's part of the reason why it's fun for me to actually get back into this game is just because, well, yeah, it's like starting from scratch, right? Like, I don't have any of my unlocks. Like, normally right now, I'd actually have an ACR class, or I'd have a NoobTube class, believe it or not. Yes, I do NoobTube, but no, I mean, I typically only use it when enemy players are NoobTubing as well. Otherwise, I wouldn't want to touch that piece of shit, dirty ass class. One man army danger close with ACR NoobTube. That's the dumbest shit ever, but. Yeah, thank you for that, True Gizmo. But yes, as I explained, having. It's nice to just start from scratch. So, for those who are like, okay, you should try this, or you should try that, I have probably already tried it by now. I just no longer have access to whatever it is you guys would typically be suggesting. So, yeah, there we go. Trying to work my way at it from scratch. Oh my, we're already in game. That was fast. Okay, don't want to go that way because I'll get fucked. Okay. One down. Okay, or I can just Semtex it. Oh, headshot! What the hell? Okay, I'll take it. Can you guys see it this time? You guys should be able to see. I swear to gosh, if you guys can't see, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, you flashbang? Oh, okay, good. Fucking hell, I can't aim for shit. I'll just settle for a predator then, if I can just. Okay, behind the trash can. Please, Vess, don't draw their attention to me. Okay, I hit something. Ugh! Okay, fine, sure. Oh, what is this gun? Actually, nah, let's not use Scar-H sounds just yet. Let's see. Oh, yes! ACR, there you go. Alright, laser beam. The laser beam weapon, the freaking no recoil piece of crap. Well, I can get some sit rep, that would be nice. Oh, that was a teammate. Okay. And that's Gizmo. What? What the? No! 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 That's bullshit! At least I still have my aim. Yeah, I know I do still have my aim. Aw, gosh damn it. I was trying to shoot the guy, but I couldn't because he's already dead now. Oh, maybe he's not. Oh, yeah, hit something. That's good. See? Told you. ACR freaking laser beam. See, I totally know what I'm doing. Oh shit, grenade! Unless that was my teammate who fired it, but anyway. Okay, my turn. Oh, there's no way I could have survived that. If we could not use the controls, like I said. Ugh. Okay, no, fuck that, that's a sniper. I can't snipe a sniper without a red dot sight. Ooh, half me. Okay, fine. Let's go this way. Okay, please, please, care package. Please be something which I can actually use, and please let my opponent not take it. And. it's a sentry gun, but it fell under the fucking map. Of course, rip me. Alright, this'll do, I guess. Yeah, I really can aim. That's not bad. This is easier than I remember it being, actually. Ah, freaking, keep forgetting that, grenades are 4, and flashes are G. There you go. There's the, flashbang. Oh, and I accidentally hit, UAV as well. Okay, hold on a second. I can try to nail them from the side, so that'll be this direction. Ah, lol. Bitch. Okay, UAV's up. And let's go this way. Oh! Ah, for me, I'm dead. I'm so dead. There's no way I can survive that. Okay. Oof. Okay, then there's a guy coming this way. Ah, bullshit. Ah, I almost had my pred missile. Oof. Freaking sentry gun. Oh, no! No, 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 bitch with cold-blooded! Oh, half. Did not expect that. That's clever. That'll be me soon enough. Bitch. Wait, what? Wait, who the hell did I kill then? Yo, I got a plus 100. Oh, there were two of them! I thought one of them was my teammate. Oh, shit. I thought that was West. I don't know why. I thought one of them was West. Shit. There goes my KD. Law of averages fucks me once again. Alright. Sorry. Let's see what you guys are talking about. Connor's got some new textures. Hey, gun. Yeah. Connor's got some new textures. I call it the Modern Warfare 2 mod. Oh my. Oh, flashed him. Ha, bitch. See you later. Oof. I really need to swap out my flashes for stuns. Alright, what are you guys talking about? Vanny dropping kill. Surprised you didn't run to hackers yet. Yeah, no, that's the thing, Whitefish. Like, I totally expected to run a crap ton of hackers. That's why I stopped trying to play Modern Warfare 2 in the first place. But yeah, no, this isn't so bad. Not yet, at least. Later, if it becomes, like, if I run to, like, a ton of hackers, then... Like, I'm talking blatant hackers. But yeah, like I was saying, I was waiting to, by the way, for Raquel, that was a, minigun roll. And it's not like, I know that he's coming. Just give it a bit of time, he will come. Wait, he'll come, wait a second. Wait for it, oh, fuck it. Okay, fine, I'll drop a flash. Okay, nothing here. Oh, there he is. There you go. I was wondering, like, I was like, yeah, maybe he'll show up, but no, he turned out to be a sniper, after me. Really, there are no hackers for online. I can't help but feel like that's... I doubt that. I'm sure that there are hackers. Like, it's really hard to find a game without hackers. That's the catch here. Whew. There you go. Sentry gun. And, oh. Oh, there's another guy down here. Just need to go find him. Oh, he's gonna be coming this side. Please. Please. There you go. What? That's bullshit! Oh my goodness. No, oh, gosh damn it, Vest. Look at him trolling me right now. This guy. Freaking Vess's only job right now is just to troll me. Like, that's it. Ugh. Freaking trying to pop my UAV there. No. Ah, no, I was trying to do a, I was trying to, like, do a little 360 just to embarrass the guy. Okay, I got it. And... No! No! I wanted that game-winning kill cam. Kimbo G18's there. Sad, I actually don't know why I'm laughing, because it's true. Solution, become a hacker. Oh, good grief. Playing as a Russian because he wants to be as good as the Russians in HOM 3. I cry, man. I cry. Ugh. Well, that was not bad. Okay, you want P45. Damn you, 3DO. Okay, let's see. Oh, can't wait to get that silencer. I got that silencer. Oh, Craigasm right there. Anyways, just for those who are new to the stream, welcome. My name is Meekick, and today we're playing some Modern Warfare 2. Quickscope. No, I'm not gonna quickscope shit. Don't do it. You will die a painful death. It's okay, the whitefish. They're kidding. They're joking. They know I'm not actually going to try and start hacking. Like, I'm here to play Modern Warfare 2 for what the game is, not to ruin the fun for others. Yeah, two me kicks. Yes, the other one is Vest. Just messing around with me. But anyway, that's okay. We have me, West, and Gizmo against the other three, so this is going to be nice. Oh, we need to find two more players. That's right. In this game, I actually need 4-on-4 before we can start the game. Do I feel like playing Karachi? I don't really mind any map in particular, except for fucking Wasteland. Wasteland, I just personally, I don't know why, I just can't stand Wasteland. I guess it's just because there's no real strat. Raquel Dos Santos. Freaking Vest, man. Just changing his name to whatever the fuck he feels like. What a guy. But, yeah, like I was saying, I don't really mind most of the maps in this game. I think that for me, Wasteland's the only problem. There's no real strategy or, there's no cover. Anyway, WWG asks, when's my next Heroes 3 stream? My next Heroes 3 stream will probably be, Saturday, as usual. Saturday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Pacific, or 1900 to 3 o'clock Central European Summer Time. Yeah, just the usual. Nothing too crazy, nothing too special. Oh, it's something. I'm telling you, I'm just blind firing at half these guys and I can actually still kill them. I think maybe I'm just getting lucky today. Why is it lagging like a bitch? Yeah, I'm lagging a bit too, but I don't know if you're talking internet lag or what. That'd be funny if I actually managed to get the kill there. Whew, get down. We get down on Friday. Nope, nothing here. Okay, sweet. Ooh, I killed him with my last bullet. Aw, yeah. Good success. Okay, now hold on a second. Ooh, shit! Oop. He flashed. Yeah, okay. Like that, aiming in that direction is gonna do anything for you. There's one above me. Okay, let's run this way because I actually can't see shit or don't have a weapon that can do really do much here. There's a guy on my left. Let's just try to dodge. Freaking Vest! Ugh. Because Vessel's like right. No, that's not Vest. Sorry, that's Gizmo. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. I was waiting for it. Oh, wait for it. Oh, no. This is my team spawn. Ugh, damn you, Infinity Ward. Oop. Sweet, you're down. I apparently hit him through some kind of surface. Didn't even see what. Oh, wow! Hey! Free award there. Or free XP for apparently almost dying. Okay, there's no one behind him. Shit! Ugh, I was just about to start aiming in that direction. Couldn't get my mouse to go up there fast enough. Freaking hell, I really need to rebind 4-2 stun grenades or some shit. Please die. Ugh, this camper. Okay, fine. I'll deal with him the good old-fashioned way. What a bitch. Please die. Bitch. Freaking, I want to get that kill with my UMP-45. More points for me. Oh, teammate. Okay, good. Campers! Oh, there's no one behind. Shit. Your enthusiasm is thank you, Dilly. I'm telling you, man. Freaking, when I play this game, it's a lot more, Okay, hold on a second. Sorry. And throw a Semtex. No, I don't want him to get the care package. Aff. Oh dear, he has an advantage on me. Okay, even with you MP45, sucks dick. Sucks dick. Okay, there we go. This is a far departure from my attitude when I play Heroes 3, but it's nice to get the adrenaline running. That usually doesn't happen for Heroes 3. Ah, bullshit! Okay, what is that? AC-130, right? Ugh, attack helicopter. Okay, that's not so bad. At least they're not stealing an AC-130. I'd cry if they stole AC-130. Happens. Maybe one day I'll be able to shoot that shit down, but I'm still level freaking... too low level for that. Ooh, okay. Not this way. Okay, I see how it is. Look at this guy. One man army, danger close, and sit rep. What a tool. Oh shit, freaking attack heli. Okay, dodge in this direction. Stay undercover. We can gotta dodge this way before that attack helicopter hits me, and I'll just camp here and read comments while I wait for that thing to subside. Woo. Yeah, same as what they said. They know me quite well. I'm not exactly the biggest fan of trying to disclose my age online. Aff. You know, likey. You know, likey. Oh shit! Ah! Freaking, they have like... He knows where I am! Bullshit, he knows where I am. Okay, I admit the first blast should kill me, but still. What the hell? Freaking stupid attack helicopter. Oh, Harriers. Ah. Oh. Okay. Pick and vest. Stop firing! Actually, I'm curious about this. I shot him, like, twice, and I don't know how he managed to actually find a kill on me. What the fuck? Oh, gosh damn it. Freaking broken-ass shotgun. Spawn system, please. Other side of the map. Broken game. Maybe I should actually invest in a counter UAV. That might be a good idea. Well, truthfully, I deserve to die there. I can't aim for shit. Oh, aff me. Okay, well, it's okay. Game's ending. I don't give a shit. No nuke for you. Oh my goodness, aff this game. That's one of the things I couldn't stand about this game. Freaking ladders. Snakes and ladders. Wow. Wow, good job. I wanted the last. Sure. Wow. Instead, we got this, we get this. You didn't deserve it. Okay, there we go. Enough, shit talking there. And then broke the chain, ban him, me kick. Yeah, do the nerdy thing, color up your name with 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, thank you. That's okay. I like my name the way it is. Waste and Overgrown, top 5 COD maps. I don't like Wasteland. Like, there's nothing about Wasteland that makes it stand out. Like, there's that underground area, and it's a long sniping... there's, like, long-distance sniping, and that's it. There's no cover, there's no in-between, there's no real CQC, except for getting a noob tube in the face, and that small underground den thingy. Yeah. Lots of great Heroes vids. Thank you, WWG. How far do you have to move your mouse to do a 360? How many inches? Looks a tad bit fast. Yeah, I admit there is... It is a bit fast, but... I would say that it's not... it seems okay, considering I'm still able to actually keep up with it. Maybe I'll switch it a little bit later. Anyway, I'm not going to be doing any kind of sniping. Oh, no, I can actually go for Barrett 50. Try to humiliate somebody. That wouldn't be such a bad idea. Sleight of hand, stopping power, steady aim. Oh, yeah, right, I almost forgot. Let's actually switch the freaking flashes to stuns. That would make for a much better... I think, yeah, that would be a much better idea. Oof, there we go. But yeah, no, because right now I'm just looking at this setup, and I must say, oof, not being able to stun people and being forced to use flashes is a pain in the ass. Like, flashes take like a full second to actually whip out. Stuns, instantaneous almost. Yes, right, controls. Look. Alright. Well, I might be able to aim a little bit better. Hey, I still got a spot for a rusty veteran Kappa. Yeah, sure. Let me just finish up this round, and you are more than welcome to join us. Fuck my life. Ooh, bitchin' is freaking drop shot. Okay, fine, fine, fine. Round two. Okay, or you can just nail him. That works too. We've taken the lead. Let's not get hit by noob tube. I'm okay. See you later. Nothing? Okay, sweet. Let's go this direction. Oh! Pitching this freaking noob tube. Anyone selling SOJs? Yes, thank you, Vest. If I stand here, he should not be able to kill me because, well. Okay, that's good. Thank you, MP45. You're balanced. Oh, for fuck's sake! I was on a le- oh my goodness, I don't even know why I'd bother. Oh, he did not deserve that kill. Little bitch in his noob tube. And there's gonna be somebody trying to noob tube in a second. Enemy Harriers incoming. Mm-hmm. Wait for it. Wait for it. I'm gonna kill this guy because I'm sick of his noob tube shit. Wait for it. Wait for it. Enemy care package incoming. Okay, I'm gonna reach out while I wait for him. Okay. Great at ladders. Got D2 ladders. Ugh, I hate sub-base. Sub-base is annoying as fuck. Stun grenades are just a flat upgrade compared to flash grenades. How many inches do you... Ooh, oh! Oh, to do a 360. I've reduced it, so it's a lot more than previously. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, I couldn't even see him there. Ugh. This is the thing. Like, I actually... Admittedly, Wasteland's annoying, but I think I hate sub-base a little bit more. Oh, thank goodness. For this idiot not being able to place a proper claymore. Hey, look at me! I've got one-man army and noob tubes and claymores, but I don't really know how to use them for shit. I'm just getting free kills off of them. Freaking amazing. There should honestly be a game mode where you can actually ban out certain items in this game. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. I'll camp just right here and cross my fingers that he shows up so I can kick his ass. And apparently my teammate has the reaction time of a fucking snail. Ah, old bitch. Died again. Okay, that lagged. Okay, sweet, thank you. And I... Oh my goodness, I hate this map. Let's see if I throw Semtex there. Okay, hit something. Thank goodness. Maybe I should have gone for AT4s. I could actually use a noob tube a lot better than I can a shotgun in this case. Bitch. This way. What is that guy? Oh, he's on last stand or some shit. Alright. There's two guys under me. I guess I should probably just camp here. There he is. Okay, sweet. Awesome. There's another one under me as well. And let's keep going at it. Yeah. Alright. Sweet. Now what? And... Yeah, I'll just wait here. Fuck it. Okay, sweet. Awesome. That'll do. Let's deal with... Let's just try and airdrop here. One of those asshats is probably going to try and noob tube my ass. Damn. Okay. There you go, sweet. I'll take it. Okay, attack helicopter. And I'm gonna drop a pred on the guy who's trying to noob tube my ass. Where is he? Ah, there you go. Let's do a triple here, maybe? Oh. Boom! Double kill, excellent. Okay. I want my UAV. Ooh! Oh, I was scratching. Oh, I was scratching my balls there. Okay, well, shit, rip. Oh. That's not fair. That was a cheap shot. Son of a. Did you just spawn there? Yo, I just killed him! What the hell was that? What kind of shitty F you, Modern Warfare 2. I'm gonna hide you in the corner until the game ends. I quit. Take that. Alright, what are you guys talking about? Have your mouse and your aim is instantly better. It seems honestly just as good as it was before. I mean, same score as before. I was 2KD last game, I'm 2KD this game. On three, many times. Man, times have changed. Hey. It went back to CH. Oh, no, it's a teammate. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to camping then. Peer to peer in this game is way easier to be the aggressor. Yeah, okay, cool. I see. Okay, well. There's another that Mikik is like Twitch, not. I was kidding about the scratching my balls part. Just, you know, freaking reloading, or I forgot what it was I was doing. But where is he?
Enemy care package incoming.
Okay, enemy care package. Enemy care package. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, UAV. All right. They are going to try and noob tube my face if I go there. So let's go up here. I think I might stand a slightly better chance up here. Let's see. There you go. Friendly Harriers. Oh shit, yo. Well, that's not gonna happen. Seriously, who? Freaking Harriers. You know, I'm actually. Fuck. I had to admit, like, it's quite impressive that we were actually able to catch up despite being down, like, 20 kills earlier. Eesh. This fucking camper. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fine, I'll stop. This chicken shit. Oh yeah, I can't really. Ugh. Fucking Harrier. Okay, peacing out. Room like hell. If that hits. No? Nothing? You're down. Trying to noob tube me. What a piece of shit. As you can see, I'm not the biggest fan of noob tubes in this game. They're the equivalent of fucking maxes, I swear. Not really the equivalent, I still hate maxes more, but. Okay, well. No, trust me, V-Kick, your aim before was pretty potato. Oh, please. Let's see you do better. Anyway. Sure. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't want to have to deal with this 28-6 tryhard. But it's high-rise. Half me. Okay, fine. Alright, guys. I'm going to invite you to join. There you go. Join game. Invite to game. An invitation to my game has been sent. Invite to game, and, yeah, that one's recent. Back out and wait for me. Yes, I'm waiting for you. No problem. Alan, no, it was high-rise. No, yeah, I wanted to play some high-rise. But to be completely honest, I bet you the enemy team would have freaking screwed us over if we had played that. I don't know. They seem a lot more well-organized than us. Okay, let's see. I need to start giving my, custom classes some names here. There you go. Let's name this one Full Meat Kick. I don't know what to name the other ones. You guys got any like class suggestions? Yeah, just trying to some machine guns. P-44. What are the challenges on this thing? Challenge details. Oh, I get fucking bullet penetration kills with FMJ. Oh, that is so bullshit. Alrighty. Well, this will be interesting. This will be interesting indeed. Yeah, probably would have spawn trapped your team with a chopper farming a nuke. Yes, I could see that happening. Pink cyst, yes. Okay, Gizmo, I'm gonna send you the invite to game now. Yeah, there you go. When you're ready. Oh yeah, right. Let's swap out Spostol for AT4s, because honestly, I am not gonna use this. Oh, throwing knives. Ah, fuck throwing knives. Ooh, I can't wait for killstreak rewards. I'm gonna unlock my nuke. Unable to join. Weird. Okay, well, I'll try joining your game then. Leave party. Unable to join game session. Weird. Whoops, caps. Pinkerito! That is bizarre. I don't know why it won't let us all play together. Well, I mean, we could always just I don't know, play against each other. That's not fun though. I don't like playing against you guys. I want to actually farm people with you guys. Damn it. Still not able to join. Let's see. And speaking of which, I'm gonna go check out the, isn't there some kind of way to see what my KD is? Try, okay. View leaderboards, yeah, I don't know, it's supposed to be view leaderboards, but I guess there really aren't any. SMGs, UMP45, yes, 2000 XP off of that, that'll be nice. 15 headshots, just gonna get a bunch of headshots, oh, Akimbo, oh, that'll be, okay. Freaking Kimbo. Kimbo UMP45s. Dumbest shit ever. Anyway, for today, we're all Canadians in Modern Warfare 2. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Alright, fine. Well, hold on a second. Let me just change mine too. Toggle mute kick. That's not it. Well. Oh, there you go. Let's see that. Oh, look at that sexy Canadian flag. Emblem. There's nothing cool yet. There's nothing cool. Gotta keep it as FMG for now. And I'm Eeky and Chad. Glad I got to tune in, as I won't in quite some time. Okay, Candle, thank you for coming. It was a pleasure having you here. I'll see you again next time. Alright, are you... I guess it's taking that long for... Oh, there you go, okay. I'm just gonna send an invite, perhaps? Invite to game? Invitation to join your game has already been sent. Huh. You Canadian? Yep. That's the one thing I'll say. Whoa! So we have two Canadians in here. Well, apparently from what Raquel's saying, everybody's a Canadian here, but... on topic, that's why some people, here we go, when your nat type is strict, you can't host, I think it needs to be at least moderate or open. And yes indeed, I am streaming, but I'm streaming a different game from, usual. UC area. So, yeah, like I was saying with regards to my nat type, yeah, I can't really switch it to open or anything like that at the moment, but, we have somebody from Ontario. Raquel! Alright, well, I mean, if you are down to watch, even if it's not Heroes 3 or D2, then that's good. I am going to be playing some Modern Warfare 2 today. It's been a long time since I've had a chance to try this. Thank you to, thanks to Mickey Robin, I was able to get my hands on this awesome game. Still something on this, invite one or two as this, maybe another invite might work. Try to invite me. Well, this is awkward. This is a bit awkward. This is a bit awkward, I admit. And by awkward, I mean this is not CA. Yes, thank you for that. Very, streams of Pokemon Go. Shut up, Jacobs. Ooh, the lag. Lag. Freaking everyone's going pink today. There we go. Leave party. Unable to join game session. I don't know why that is. That is a bit weird. What if we got Pudic to... Can you invite me and Gizmo and Vest? That might be one way to do it. And if it doesn't work, then I'm kind of out of ideas here. There you go. Leave party. Okay. Let's see if we can get Gizmo in here. And the others.
Invite them both. Okay, let's try inviting to game. And invite to game. Alright, I wanted to let you know if you stream D2 again and need someone to MF what I can with my hammer. I traded 1.5 million gold for a low rune tonight. What the hell? 1.5 million gold for a low? What is this? What kind of crazy deal is that? Anyway, so close to make four, just need elite ev armor. Ah, awesome, awesome. Support universal plug and play, and not just for future references, otherwise you need to perform every game individually. Which is fine, I don't actually usually play new games, it's just Modern Warfare 2 tonight. That's the only game. Nope, still can. It's weird, because we were just playing together a second ago, and then now it's like, well, nope. Well, I'm sorry about that, Gizmo. Yeah, I guess we have no choice, really. I'll try to fix it. Okay, no problem. Might be on my end, too, though. Anyway, okay. I guess we can just get started. Go for TDM, please. Alright, Pewtic. Oof. Not bad, not bad. 1.5 KD. We're walking in this with 1.5 KD. A little over 1.5 KD, actually. Your voice is sexy, by the way. Just throwing that out there to make you feel awkward. Thank you. Except I'm actually kind of used to that, so yeah, there's nothing you can say that I haven't already heard. Take it as a compliment, though. Yeah. I would say that I get that quite often, but then that'd be even more weird. Alrighty. Speaking of which, I'm never going to use USP 45. Yeah. Let's go for shotguns. Standard set of weapons. Barrett 50, PP 2000, SCAR H. Also should probably have a shotgun. Where is everybody? There you go. Okay. Okay. Try again. I was ready to say this. Okay. Okay, Raquel, you're lucky that I'm not logged in on this Steam web browser client thing, or else I'd kick you, or I'd time you out, like, right now. Alright, that's okay. Oh my goodness. Let's back out, please. Let's back out. Back out. No thank you. Back out. I don't want to play against these guys. F that. This guy's like, okay. Back out. Wait a second, where's Pewtic? Is Pewtic even in here with us? Okay. Alright. Am I immune? I hate to say it, but for once you're actually able to diss me as much as you like. Ugh. You remind me of David Angel on YouTube. You could be brothers voice-wise. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, then, I don't know what to say to that. Alright, let's go, Pewtic. I don't want to have to deal with no 10th prestigers. Tonight's supposed to be a chill evening. I've played an DM. Yes, TDM. I didn't time you out for that comment. I can't. Oh, maybe I'll do timeouts! Ugh, fortunately it's just you. Best with his name, he could do live in Richmond. Can't say. Yeah, singing is gosh damn awful. Freaking Skeedro. Maybe I'll vote to skip. Let's go like that. Oh, this is not going to end well. Nope. See you later. Join game. Wait, what the? No, not join game. No. Oh, okay, that was a close one. Okay, how do I invite to game? There you go. Invitation to join. And his name was Mike Hawk, apparently. That's lovely. What a lobby, says Hudik. Yeah, like, that's going to happen. His playthroughs are pretty entertaining. He says he's the best in all of NA, but he's delusional. And it was on terminal. Oh, please, no. He doesn't know what he's saying. I was like, shut up. Just shut up, Raquel, please. Yeah. Trying to actually find a proper lobby to noob farm off of. Don't want to deal with freaking 10th prestigers ruining my fun. I'm already on a 2-5 win-loss ratio here. Don't want to get it lower than it already is. Anyway. Mm-hmm. Actually, yeah, I guess I should probably go for counter UAVs until I get my cold-blooded.
I'm gonna use my time to my advantage and I leave BB. Shut up, Raquel. Let's kick their asses next time, says Feudic. Ugh. We're not even a well-organized team, man. Well, I mean, for all I know, those South Procedures could have all been trick-shotters, trying to, like, 360 no-scope or some shit. Today, please. Okay, where are you? How do I... Ugh. We just got we just all got ported into a game. This is gonna be fun. It'll be interesting. Here we go. All right, prestige or not. Oh, everyone crashed out of this game. Okay, well that's interesting. Okay, time to go farm the one guy who's on their team. Unless he like shoots me in the back or something. Oh wow, the lag though. Whoa, what is up with this server and its ridiculous lagginess? Okay. Seems okay, but I don't know why the pings are so low. Oh my goodness, Vest. Vest with his noob tubes and shit. Okay, no one's here, which means they're probably all down there. A guy? I can't tell. No, I guess not. And... Oh! And they're all inside that house. Headshot. I'll take it. Okay, good. Shot equipment. Didn't get points for that, but I think there's gonna be some kind of challenge associated with that. Destroying equipment. Freaking hide and seek. I think it is, man. We could all leave and then find another lobby, but I think honestly we'd be better off just waiting here for others. The lobby host has a bad connection. Eh, doesn't seem that bad. Doesn't seem that bad. Oop. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled for this guy. Oh, oh, no one? Okay. Oh. Huh, well, you're down. Alright, peace out. Just gonna hide here, behind this car, which is completely safe. And the other guy on their team left. Hey, we might be able to get a free win off of this if the enemy team doesn't decide to do anything. I might be able to get a free win. Come on. They got two kills and a free win. Come on, come on. A little bit longer. A little bit longer. Damn you Russians in your legs, says Feudic. Come on, where's the free victory? Usually in the X-Bone version of Modern Warfare 2, it's like, okay, what's that? The enemy team all left, so 20 seconds before, you guys get a free win. 3v0, we're winning. Yes, I like to think so too. The Russian, because I also lag, says West. It's funny, because I'm on a 2-bar. This is... Now, a 2-bar doesn't seem that bad, but seriously, where the hell is the their team? Welcome to Modern Warfare 2's dedicated server. We hope you have a good time. Yeah, okay. Is this one of those prestige lobbies or not prestige? Is it prestige lobby? Yeah, is this one of those like modded lobbies or whatever? Because, I mean, this is my first time actually. Oh no, it's a dedicated server. Okay. Doesn't sound that bad. Except for the fact that we're all lagging like shit, but. We're stuck here. Oh, and the rest of their team's showing up finally. Took long enough. Okay, well, at least we have a 4-kill lead before we lose it. Is that a guy? Can't tell if it's a guy. No, that's a box. Cardboard box. And, okay, their team is a bunch of low ranks, too. Oh, and they're all 4-bar. I cry. Where is their team? Where is their team? Okay, there we go. That's something. Freaking epic music. Okay, I'm just making sure there's no one here. Don't want to get flanked from the side. No one on that side either. Okay, let's see. Okay, I see them now. Okay, thank goodness for my UAV. Alright. I really wonder what Killstreak's Putic has. I'm guessing, like, he's going full... Oh, that is so bullshit! Ah, half me. Alright, I'm curious, even though I'm burning up UAV time. Oh, damn it, I wanted to get my care package. That would have been really cool. Nope, there's nothing here. Okay, well... Sorry, guys. You're gonna have to bear with that one for a bit. Where are they? Oh! What the hell? This guy doesn't even know where he's going. He's just randomly like, huh? Oh, okay, there you go. Well, we could all just hide for the next 3 minutes. This is comp. I don't even know what that means. Oh, it's something. Lol, can't aim for shit because you're stunned. Oh, killed him. He's down. I'm gonna hide in this very inconspicuous bathroom. Wait for somebody to show up. Whew. Freaking. Okay. Alright, let's go this way. The UAV's down right about now, so I should be able to... Ha, well, alright, UAV. Okay, seriously, I keep trying to activate kill streaks with the number, with the 2 key, but then that's actually for switching weapons? I actually forgot what that's for. Okay, let's see here. Victory's within our grasp. Okay, we just gotta make sure we don't die 9 times. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let me get my free kill streak. Unless one of them tries to ruin it for me. Okay, come on. I use Vesta's bait here. Oh, it's a Harrier. Okay, that's cool. Ah, there he is. Oh, that is so bullshit. Ooh, half me. Okay, fine. So be it. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, damn it, my mouse is screwed up. Okay, well, fine. No, I want to get one more kill! No! Oh, I want to get that last kill by 360, but rip me. Alright, nice, you got connected to someone hosting a modded lobby on this potato PC. There are no dedicated servers in this game. A friend of mine used to do that with them. Okay, I had to create your own lobby or stuff. Used to be shy. Reached Prestige 9, totally legit. Yeah. This game used to be my shit. Ah, yeah, no, I totally understand that. Yeah. This game... It's still fun! Like, coming back to it after all these months, all these years, it's great. It is great. Feels good. Even the fact that I'm starting from... especially the fact that I'm starting from scratch, not having all of my gear readily available to me, that is certainly a big plus for me, I would say. Okay, go down. Ah! Gosh damn, they come in twos. Little bastards. Okay, okay. One, Round 3 is not so bad, but... Whew. Can't believe I actually landed that. I can't aim for shit with sniper rifles, usually. Shit. Oh, hit something. Oh, hit something. Oh, got him. He's down. And I can feel that lag. Oh, that's west. Let's go down this way. Not bad, actually. Okay, 3-on-3, we can actually take him. Not bad at all. Where are you guys? Oh, okay. There is somebody just trying to snipe right now. Do something about that. What the hell? Did she survive that? Good, you can aim. Okay, this way, this way. Nothing there. What the? Oh, whoopsies. Hit talk instead of knife key. Lol, can't aim either. Honestly, if they are camping, and they actually have a full second advantage over me, they should be able to outshoot me, but no. It's like, dur dur dur. Oh, there's a guy. Gets wrecked. Ow, 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 okay, okay, JK, JK, JK. I come in peace, not pieces. Alright, fine, fine, fine. Even though this is risky as hell, I'm probably gonna die. Mm-hmm. Oop. Oh, I hit something! Okay, well, let's see. Okay, well, I got nothing. 7 rounds. Oh, that's something. Ah! Ah, that's okay for running out of ammo. Ah, not bad, not bad. Yes, what does this world come to? XXX me snipe. Hey, you're forgetting XXX 420 69 no scope trickster hacks shot. I don't fucking know. Oh, you're down. Double kill. Not bad. I'll take it. And. Die here. Oh, there's just too many of them. There's nothing to do against that. Oh, and he just spawned there too. Being great. Did he just randomly start? Oh my goodness. I was like on my way down too. Alright. Ooh! Double kill. Wow. Little bitch. Okay, fine, fine. Let's go with care packages. Let's try with care packages. Wait for it. Wait for it. And I'll call the UAV now. And, ooh, counter UAV. Still nothing useful, but eventually I'll get something, right? Like, oh, okay, 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 thank you. I tanked that bullet. Oh, thank you, Infinity Ward. Ugh, happy sausage. Freaking happy sausage. Okay, seriously? What the hell? Oh, that is so, so lame. Gosh damn it! Are you fucking for real right now? Oh my goodness. I was behind the wall on that one. Boy, you just spray and cross the fingers that you actually hit that? Oh, and that's lag. That's lag. That was total lag right there. Freaking hell. Okay, I'm ditching this lobby after this match. Fuck this lobby. Seriously? Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, good. They called in the Harrier over there, so should be no problem. Oh. Thank you, West. And apparently... +1 or 3 Sealer class. Okay, sure. I will steal their class just for shits and giggles. Hey, they got claymores. Sweet. Oh, UMP-45 silenced. Oh! Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh, this 3v4. No, 3v5. Wow, balanced game. Ugh. Oh, thank you. Oh, that is so fucking annoying. That, got caught on the wall there. Everything gives you an AC 130. Okay, hold on a second. Should be like this, and it should be like that, right? This should be 4, this should be G. Okay. There you go. Was it like that before? I don't even remember. So we'll find out in a second whether or not I'm actually used to these keys. Okay, and that aim was pretty pitiful, you have to admit. Alright, sweet. Got something out of that. But, of course, there's another sniper right over there. There's too many of them. And I'm playing on a one bar. And my left sucks. Actually, why is it only my team that has all the one bars? Why is it that their entire team is riddled with, like, 4 bars? Broken game, I swear. Okay, that guy's down. Okay, double kill. Excellent. Shit! There's too many of them on that. There goes my KD. Bit by bit. Okay, let's see if this actually works. Okay, hit him. Ah, freaking this guy, Mr. British. Ugh. Ah. No. Okay. See, let's go for AT4 on this one. Okay, it's something. Oh, murdered him. Okay, killed him. Oh, that guy and his, oh, this camper. Actually, not even really camping, it's just that he was injured. Okay, fine, fair enough. I'll give that to him. Not bad, actually, we're winning. That's good. Oof, got a kill on that. Where is it? There you go. On, where are you? And one more. No! Oh, gosh damn it, I almost had that. I was hoping to actually get that nice game winner, but no, instead Pewter had to take it from me. That wasn't bad, but seriously, fuck this lobby. Let's get out of here. Ugh. And it takes forever to go to the next round. I can even feel the lag just watching. Everything is super delayed, so true. Rec, don't mind me, just here to smork. Okay, sure. What can I say? Ah, gosh damn it, it's Quarry. I actually enjoy Quarry. Quarry? I don't know how you say that, but... Oh, this lobby is killing me. Okay, let's get out of here. F this. Okay, let's see my, win loss is 4-6, not bad. But my KD is going into the shitters. Is Wes joining us? You joining us? I'll give you like a moment. In the meantime, I have one unlock. Oh, one of my favorite parts of this game. Okay, I get to unlock one thing. What should I unlock? Go for 357. But then again, counter UAV is super annoying as well. Nah, I'm selfish today. I'm feeling selfish. Let's go for Harrier Strike. Oh, I should have gone for emergency. I immediately regret my decision. I should have gone for emergency air drop. Ah, that would have been nice. 358. That would have been a really nice build up. Okay, well, next kill streak reward. I'll try to get an emergency airdrop. That'd be pretty good. Immediately regret my decision. OP, wow. That was nice. Great ping. 500 to 600 plus my FPS dropped to 2 all the time. Yeah, I hear ya. Quarry. That black screen, though. What black screen? Hey, Shade Main, how's it going? What black screen are you guys talking about? Is it black screen right now? It's always going full of me kick, but it shouldn't even be... Okay, hold on a second. Hold on a second. It should not be, Yeah, how did it end up here? Hold on a second. Delete key? Weird. Okay. Okay, sure. Whatever. Let's just, clear this for now. I don't know why this is on the delete key. Okay, there you go. Thanks for the heads up ahead of time now, this time, guys. Hey, Dave, how's it going? Saying, Modern Warfare 2. Yeah, indeed it is. Also, Tactical Nuke is a second good option. Yes, I'm gonna go for Tactical Nuke. 3525. Yes, totally. Totally. Makes a lot of sense. Seems pretty legit. Well, actually, for the next killstreak reward, I can go 5-7 chopper gunner instead, but... I don't know. I trust 5-7. Oh, yes! Quarry! Yeah! 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 Yeah, alright. Let's do this. Let's do this. Needs more HO, one more M, and less W. needs more... I actually didn't get the joke there. Are you trying to make a reference to HOM or HOMO? I don't know what that spells. You can do it. 7-11-25. No, I can do 7-11-25. Assuming they don't shoot down my Harrier. But, I mean, the next... Right now I'm trying to play a little bit for KD as well. And also, I'm assuming... Well, next time I get an unlock, I won't be able to unlock the nuke just yet. Anyway, yeah. Also, you'll go like 9-11-25. That is just madness. That is total madness. Okay, heard the footsteps there. Thank goodness. Yeah, I can see the noob tubes already, but that's not how I remember Quarry to be. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, thank goodness there's actually a ledge here. Dun 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 dun. Okay, let's go. We've lost the lead. Ugh, fuck it. There's gonna be some trick-shotting asshole up here. I can just smell it. If I die here, I'm gonna cry. And I knew it, of course. There happened. Oh my goodness, this kid. He waited there until I was going up the ladder, and then he shot me. Smart guy, but still. How lame. Try to protect his, like, trick-shotting friends or some shit. Oh, it's not really- Oh! Okay, that's- Well, at least I got some free XP for that. But yeah, you guys didn't see that. That was, totally intentional. Freaking quarry. Yeah. Nope. Okay, there is a guy over here. Let's just not go there. Freaking, let's go like that. Okay, I think I just butchered that Semtex, actually. And, of course, as soon as I peek my head out, that's when the guy starts firing at my teammate. And he kills me instead. Okay, seriously. Young Savage, that's his name. Thank goodness for reload canceling in this game. Okay, let's try to get the hell out of here before he kills me. I don't know why I didn't do, I don't do this more often. One sec. Where is it? Nope, there it is. There you go. I don't know why I didn't do that since earlier. That's a much better way to try to stop UAVs rather than go for counter UAV. Alright. Oh wow. Okay, you're down. Oh, that's not even a guy. I thought he was scratching his ass. Okay, fine, whatever. Okay, there's no booby-trapped care packages in this game, so that should be a safe care package to take. There you go, he's down. UAV's up. And there's a guy with Scrambler beside me. Okay, he's dead. Shit. Okay, I survived this time. Not bad. Alright, let's go up this way. Thank you, Scrambler, for telling me exactly where he was in that case. Please get on my way, Vest. Okay, thank you. Because I'm running out of ammo anyway. Let's see. If only I had a guy with UAV, that would be really useful. Oh, am I dead? I think I might be. Just reveal my position to their entire freaking team. Oh my goodness, their entire freaking team is just chilling here, camping. Unbelievable. Okay, fine, cool. Ah, come on! Where is everybody, and who the hell's covering for that guy? Ah, okay, well, fine, fuck it. Oh. Oh. Damn, he ugly. Alright. Oh! Try hard. Alright, fine. I'll take you down, young savage. Where are you? Yeah, okay, this'll do. Wait, that's a friendly. Oh, gosh, damn. I hate my life. Can't even aim fucking predator missiles. That's why I hate this game. Okay. Throw some nades, dude. Oh. I actually can't tell if he got that off a care package or if he actually earned it. Well, I mean, cover's always nice. Okay, well, yep, just wait for the hailstorm to be over, and I should be good. Oop. Missed me. Okay. Keep trying. Oh, AC-130's out. Okay, sweet. I'm good. Whew, he didn't kill very much with that AC. That's good. Where's their team? Me spin kick, that name. Alright. Okay. Let's keep going up this way. Okay, who's here? No one? No one? Okay, cool. No one. Wait for it, no one here. And honestly, it just irks me. Like, over there, there's probably like three guys just camping, waiting for somebody to show up. How should I approach them? That's what I'm wondering. Let's see. Okay, we got this guy with Scrambler. Alright.
Enemy UAV online.
Oh, and they know I'm here. Okay, F my life. Okay, see you later. Waiting for it. Alright, fine, let's go up this way. Oh my goodness. Oh, and he spawned there too. Wow, that's great. No wonder. Tough game. Okay, where are you? Seriously, where's their team? Are they all, like, hiding in the same spot or something, having, like, one big orgy? Because I can't find any of them. Oh, and there's a guy. Okay, there's no one here.
Friendly Harriers inbound.
No one here. Go up this way. I mean, I'm covered by my team this time, right? So should be just fine. And of course, there's somebody on the far side shooting at me, and I barely managed to survive. Wow, didn't expect to survive through that at all. Let's not do that. Sounds like a pretty terrible idea. Yep. What the hell? That's a leap. Okay, fuck. I'm not even gonna ask. I thought that was actually a safe distance fall, but I guess it's not. And he's just camping, of course. Oh look, G18 Akimbo and Scar H. Well, I guess I've seen more ridiculous classes, but seriously, this young savage guy just pissing me off. Is he here? No. Oh. Okay, he's blind. Could have actually killed me there. And where is he? Ah, there he is. Get back here, bitch. Got you. Okay, fuck it. Let's just go like this. Oh my. Look, he knows where everybody is. Like, you can never really find where to kill him. Or at least when I do, it's always in the worst possible spot for me. Okay, I found him, I found him. Hey, nothing there, apparently. Okay. Let's see this. Okay. I want to actually see this for myself. There you go. There we go, I'll take that. That's good. And here's somebody in there with 22. Oh, that is not 22. Oh, the guy was like 23.3 or something like that. Man, did you ever get a legit nuke? I did, just I had to use chopper gunner and freaking, what's it called, Harrier Strike. Killed by young Sash, your teammates. Lower part and killed. No, he died. Camping in bush needs more. Spaz out. No, it wasn't a mouse spaz out. I just wanted to see myself on Game Winner. Yes. Okay, truthfully, I didn't really feel like playing a state either. Okay, what do they have in store for us? Oh, scrapyard. Nah. Yeah, freaking scrapyard. Let's see. I can go for hardline, too. Hardline's kind of nice, actually. 2-kill UAV. Yeah. You know what, let's, but I need to get stopping. Stopping Power Pro doesn't really matter. Let's go for Hardline. I want to get Hardline. See what I can do with that. Shotguns, Spaz 12. Sure. Oh, yes, we have Young Savage on our team! Oh, yes, Young Savage. Get good. Can't believe you guys. I'm totally freaking awesome already, okay? Can't get better than this. Clearly. Anyway, let's see this. Alright, let's try. Oh. Ah, lol, get wrecked. Okay. And their entire team's alive. Oh, thank goodness for 2-kill UAVs. Yes, Call of Duty. Oh, I killed him! Yes! Oh yeah, on a rampage. And their entire- Oh my goodness, this bitch! Alright, fine, let's deal with you guys first. Oh, there you go. Come on, quad kill! Whatever, one will do. So I know where they are. Oop! Oh, okay, hit it. Contain me quickly enough. Oh, I didn't even notice that was a guy. Oh, that's right, I don't have my AT4 anymore. Sheet. Oh, yes! Thank you. Alright. Freaking hardline probe. Oh my goodness, he actually just spam no-scoped me. Okay, well, he deserved that kill. I couldn't aim at that guy for shit anyway. Come on. Where are you? There you go, you're down. Freaking UMP-45 versus a sniper rifle. Well, good for long range, good for close range. Of course, the draw time on this roll a little bit better, but it's fine, I guess. Alright, let's see here. Oh! Oh my goodness, I can't aim for shit! Ooh, F me. Okay, you know what? Note to self, Meekick, just never use shotguns ever in PC. I can't aim a shotgun for shit. You can only aim fully automatic weapons, and even then. Okay, that's all lag. That's all lag. Oh my goodness, did you guys see that? Oh, fuck me. Come on. And I see somebody's getting Pavlos, but I don't know who that is. Did I just... Hey, you're down. I don't have any more stuns, and there's a guy right beside me, apparently, who everybody missed, and I'm on a one bar! No wonder! No wonder I'm doing so poorly. I blame my shitty performance on lag. Oh my goodness, I can't aim for shit today. I can hit something, maybe. Oh my. Okay, let's try stun grenades. No! That was a free kill! Oh gosh, Dan, I don't even know why I bother. Oh, lag. Okay, maybe I'm done after this. There's no way I can play on that fucking one bar. I don't even know why it's one bar. Like, I'm not even doing anything except for streaming. Okay, did you see that? That should have killed him outright. Oh, that's a fucking sentry gun. What a bitch. Right away when he spawned, he's just like, F it, I'm just gonna drop the sentry gun on your face. There you go. See what I can do without having used Spaz 12? No problem. Okay, let's see. Yep. No! Half me. Randomly shooting and killing. 2 kill streak. Monster kill. Yeah. I mean, making awesome. First lucky kill. Yeah. 25 kills, but no nuke equipped. Randomly shooting and killing. Hey. I wasn't randomly shooting. I'm aiming. Totally. Parker PO2. If they only had maxes. Yeah, there is Striker, but I don't have access to a Striker right now. Unlocks at level 20 something. Maybe Meepunch is playing a game against Chris and they're consuming the whole thing. Yes, play Home instead. That's the answer to everything. In times like this, I should just go play Home. Next unlock is in 3 levels. Okay, great. Nice to know. Can't wait to get that chopper gunner. Treza. No. It's that guy. Young Savage. But I mean, honestly, if I end up on this... Okay, you know what? Fucking vote to skip Subbase. I hate Subbase. Subbase and, I think, Wasteland are the two that I can't stand in this game. I don't know why. I think it's just because Subbase is a low visibility map, and I can't... Like, Underpass, for some reason, I'm okay with it. I guess it's because everything's black. Okay, that sounded wrong. Everything's kind of like dark textures, so I can actually differentiate very easily between players and the background. But Subbase is just like a giant fog zone. Skeedro! Okay, yeah, that's reasonable. Oh my goodness. Okay, see you later. Oopsies. Hold on a second. No emergency airdrop? Dude, I haven't unlocked it yet. Okay, invite to game. I haven't unlocked it yet. There you go. No, we won! Yeah, so I haven't actually unlocked emergency airdrop or... Well, okay, so here's the thing. When I had my first unlock, I unlocked Hero Strike instead of emergency airdrop because I forgot this fucking existed. And then, as soon as I unlocked it, I totally regretted not getting this. But I mean, now that I have Hero Strike, if I rank up or level up 3 more times, I can get myself a freaking chopper gunner. So I can go 5-7-11, so that'll be good. 5-7-11. Let's see. 3, 5, 7. No, I mean, when you get the chance to get it. Oh, yeah, no, I don't intend to get emergency airdrop. Here's my issue with emergency airdrop. I heard one of my friends, I think, when he used to play this game, it was Chopper Gunner, AC-130, Chopper Gunner, and, like, Harrier Strike or some shit. That was his four. But I am never that lucky. Like, when I get emergency airdrops, usually it's, like, ammo, UAV, ammo, and sentry gun. Those are my four. Like, honestly, if I can just earn my way 5-7-11, I am totally happy with that. And I usually just prefer to go for that instead. Oh, I saw a guy already. Oh, trying to dodge his bullets there. Okay. Son of a... Thank goodness that he can't aim for shit either. But apparently this guy can. Okay, let's just run this way, this way. Okay, that's a friendly claymore, fortunately. Nope, that's not a guy. Oh, that's lame. Point guard, 15 assists. Well, I got points off of that at least. One step closer to my... Trying to get a chopper gunner. I think it's starting point. Oh, rip me. Oh, that's OBS. Couldn't believe that. Ran out of ammo on that. Oh, killed him. Or hit him with something. What? That's bullshit! Oh my goodness! What the hell was that? Okay, let's see that. Let's see that. Oh wow, look at me! I could just swing my knife and kill him. Ugh. Let's see, what are you guys talking about? WTF is tactical nuke, everybody dies? Yeah. Dave's just like straight up, that's retarded. Yeah, well, I mean, it's very... For people like me, who... It's not easy trying to get a nuke. Let's leave it at that. Well, at least not for me. Something that you actually have to work for. And at least you won't have to deal with your freaking noob team ruining everything for you. Okay, well, that's teammate. Okay, well, that's what I get for actually trying to dive that. Why is there a whole team there? Hate this game. Okay, there you go. I actually hit something. Okay, let's see if I can... Okay. Okay. Oh, friendly chopper. Who the hell's got friendly chopper? Ugh. Let me guess, he's camping, right? Oh yeah, of course, what a surprise. What a champ. Okay, let's see what I can pull off on this guy. There's a guy here somewhere. Nope, not here. Okay. Uh-oh. Wow! I deserve that kill. Freaking guy got put on last stand. Okay. Well, bitch. What? How come none of my bullets hit him? I was, like, dead on him. Okay, seriously, who the hell got the chopper gunner? Because no one on my team really has a score decent enough for that, so I'm guessing somebody from the care package that shit. Oh, hit something. Eat that. There you go. There's a guy dead. Okay. Oh, what? Where'd this guy go? Oh, this guy in his corners. Every corner I have to expect. I should just expect him to be there waiting for me. Okay. Okay, get out of my way. Yes, thank you. Computic. Okay, let's try a different route then. this game. Get killed too, get wrecked by knife. Yeah, I couldn't believe that. Freaking guy just chilling there in the corner like that. Ugh, ruins all my plans. And I have great aim. That's exactly why I was able to kill him so easily. Cough, cough. Oh my, their entire team starts shooting at me as soon as I kill one of theirs. That's okay, I got my UAV, so that's good. Ugh, rip my KD. Shit. Okay, whew. I'm alive at least, that's something. Okay, peace out, peace out, peace out. JK, JK. Oh, thankfully, we killed him. Oh, that is so bullshit. Ooh, their team. Okay. This route? This way? This way? No. Right side? No. Right side now? Ugh, forget it. What the hell? Okay, let's just run this way, cross my freaking... He wasn't even aiming for me! He was aiming for the other guy! Oh, I cry. Freaking... Okay, seriously, come on. Ugh, okay, if I can at least get this game winner, then I can at least safely say that I've redeemed myself. But if we lose, then, well, I suck. No! Ah. I cry. Let's see. I was here when you unlocked Harrier before. It happened like 50 minutes ago. Oh, yeah, I hooped it. Ammo and UAVs are good. Yes, Neo. No, UAVs and ammo are good, don't get me wrong, but in this particular case, you know, it'd be nice to actually get something a little bit better than that. Ugh, not this map, please. Vote to skip. Vote to skip. Actually, why am I even still here? Okay, where are you? Sorry, Pudic. I don't know if this is your style, but I don't like these hard games. Game is hard. Too hard for me. Zalto's like, you suck. Yes, thank you for that. Much appreciated. Lovely input. Anyway, 56. Aw, oh, man. There goes my 1.5 KD that I was doing such a decent job keeping up. Alright, let's see. Actually, what the hell am I doing? I'm never gonna freaking knife in this game anyway, considering that, I don't know, like, I'm just not used to knifing in this game on PC, so I'll probably just go with steady aim. At least then I can maybe actually aim or hip fire worth a damn. Okay, Raquel, have a good night. I will see you later. At least next time I stream this game, you won't be able to talk trash to me. 9 hours on Eastern Coast. Yeah, phew, early hours. It's like 2 a.m. 2 a.m. Anyway. Actually, yeah, how many more kills do I need? Oh, yes, I have access to a silencer. Oh, thank goodness. Let's see. Let's just see this class. MP45. I see. Yeah, okay. Well, this is good. Yeah, if I get enough kills, I get holographic sight. I'll go back for that later for challenges, but... Oh! Thank you, Noob Farm Lobby. Wesley, now is only worth to go to bed when it's 10 a.m. Lisshom3 says idiots are... No, I'm sorry, idiots are. Hom3 is Saturday. I streamed like 12 hours of Hom3 last Saturday. I think that's... I think I paid off my debt more than enough there. No, I am not skipping Derail. I am okay with playing Derail. On second thought, let's just, freaking... I'm gonna get murked by the two level 70s, I bet you.
Why do games have to be so difficult?
Chicken sucks. You're delusional. Shut up, Raquel. Go away. I thought you had sleep to catch up to. 12 hours a week is enough, you think? For me, yes, it is. Yeah, dealing with 120 trolls every Saturday at a 12-hour game. Yeah, I think I'm good. 10 trolls an hour, man. 10 trolls an hour. Alright. Okay, let's see here. Oop. What? Are you for real right now? What the fuck? Ugh, blind firing. Little bitch. Okay, well, this is reasonable. Okay, or maybe I can just fail that too. You go first. That would be good. Oh, come on, one of you guys have to. Oh my goodness, they come up the stairs and they just jump out the window. Oh, what a bunch of teammates. Is no one here? Oh, okay, interesting. Where the hell are all of them? Actually, hold on a second. There's something I. Actions. Oh. Yeah, okay. Freaking steady aim. Come on. Come on now. Come on. Just a little bit. Ugh. There, here he comes. Okay, yeah, because I'm too lazy to aim down sight. Oh. Okay, yeah, let's not go through that window again. Alright, so what is that I was trying to do? Oh yes, I remember now, one sec. Okay, first I gotta reach out, and only 11 trolls here get wrecked by knife. I cry, man. Oh. Anyway, options, controls. Actions. Ah, yes, here we go. It should be this one. Which one's crouch? Movement? There you go. Okay. Control or C. Yes, thank goodness. Okay. Oh! I'm so sorry, Pudic. I was in the middle of switching my options there. Okay, I should have been faster on that. My bad. Okay, well, fine, so be it. Let's go back this way. Oh, oh my! That guy and his... What the hell? Oh, he just freaking blind spraying because he's got that UAV. And their team has a payflow. I cry. Okay, time to AFK for a bit. You can't... Options camper, yes, thank you. I heard of this new thing, aim or something. You should try. Shut up. Shut up, Zalto. The trolls, all the trolls, the best trolls. We'll make trolling great again. Yes. Just go freaking go join the Republican Party and help out Trump with that. Freaking Pavlo. This is the thing that kind of gets me about killstreaks. Like, no one in their right mind actually wants to walk out in the open when there's a killstreak, and so everyone just ends up hiding in the same spot. Oh wow, okay, thank you, Pudic. I would totally have done that myself, but I don't have access to a Stinger class at this time. Not my fault. Son of a... I wanted that kill. Okay. Oh, that lag. Can you guys see that? I can feel it. Oh, that is so fucking bullshit right there. Oh, this camper. Look at that. You guys thought that I was camping hard? Look at that. Oh my goodness. What a champ. Okay, let's see that. Uh-huh. Oh. Well then. I just want to get into the house. Like, how hard could that possibly be? Fine. Let's start off with the UAV this time. Because I totally forgot I had that. Okay. Ugh. I should just honestly be on permanent AT4. on, where are you? Oh, there they are. Oh. Okay, sweet, not bad. And I don't know where that guy was shooting me from. Oh, well, that's just great. 1-9, 1-10. Why can't I play against the 1-9 and 1-10? I want to play against the 1-9 and 1-10. Just let me farm my noobs. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I'll be AFK. Oh. And of course, he manages to nail me through this tarp. Ugh, I hate this game. Zalto says, I never really found COD fun. I prefer Battlefield. Honestly, I'm okay with both. I don't know why people end up fighting over which one's better. Like, they both have their merits. I find both games kind of enjoyable in the right setting. Or in the right circumstances, rather. And I can't even prone for some reason. Thank you, Infinity Ward. But yeah, like I was saying, like, I enjoyed both. I played Battlefield 2142 back when it got released, and I loved that game. And, I mean, when I tried Modern Warfare 2, I loved that game too. I don't know. It doesn't have to be a question. It's not like you're trying to choose a wife. It's just straight up, like, you know, you play games, and you like them. And sometimes they throw Semtexes at you, even though they have no idea where you are, and you just run into them. You hate them for it. Freaking Pavlo. And that guy knew I was there the moment I spawned. That is lovely. Ugh. And, okay. Well, he can also just try to drop that Predator missile on my face. Oh, there's nothing I could do here. There's just too many kill streaks they are launching at us. And there's another one. And honestly, it's like everywhere I look, Predator, Predator, Predator. Eh, I just realized I'm cold-blooded. Okay, this is something, right? And I can't even make it into the house. Okay, well, you know what? I quit this game. Modern Warfare 2 and COD, COD 4 were the only good COD games in my opinion anyways, but you yourself had just said that you didn't really enjoy COD. Let me farm some noobs. No, farm noobs. How can you farm noobs when you are the noob? Yeah. Rip COD Battlefield 1 is going to win this. Like Crash Dummy says, ESR. Yeah, well, that's called ragdoll physics for you, right? Anyway, I'm going to try to pull Pudic out of there, and if he wants to join, then he's free to, but he's winning for the opposing team. Shut up, Dave. Anyway. Ugh. Ugh. Hate this game. Freaking matchmaking system puts me up with all the chumps. Like I am a certified noob, even Dave said himself. If I am a noob, then I should be paired up with like the really skilled players, and then I can actually go up against other noobs, right? That's supposed to be how it works. Anyway. Not even old enough for consensual sex. Yes, thank you, Rose. It's fun when you are not me, Kick. Oh, hey, Bimsy. Let's play some Halm, you kick. No, shut up, go away. I don't want to play Halm. Enough of Halm. I have 4 to 5 hours. No, screw you guys. Screw. Like, don't I put up with you guys enough on Saturdays? Ugh. Freaking. Game underway. Hope I'm on the winning team for once. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Let's play COD 2. Go, go, go. I'll be nice. No. I'm had. Oh, wow. I actually killed him. I didn't know there was a guy. What the hell? Oh, this camper. Well, no, it wasn't camping. Ugh, heartbeat sensor. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Okay, wow, double kill, shit, okay. Thank you, Hardline Pro. Okay, let me have my radar, please. Alright, let's run down this way. Just haven't tried that yet. And let's step. That subject's there. Oh. Let's see. Let's try to hop this way. Oh, that guy's got cold-blooded. Shit, I didn't see him on the radar. Ah, got my guard down. Damn it, this era of people who are using cold-blooded. And I can't hit that guy for shit. Oh, you guys didn't see that. Oh, that is so fucking bull. Okay. Shit. Okay, let's just hop over this way. That's cool. Oh yeah, great! He's got noob tubes. That's freaking amazing. Ow. I can't believe I survived two noob tubes. I don't even know. There's so much ketchup on my screen, I can't even see where I'm going anymore. Alright, fine. I'll take a risk here. What? Are you serious? He knew right away where I was? Okay, I want to see that. Oh, yeah, sure, okay. He was waiting for it. Totally knew I was there. Yeah. What the? Oh, fuck, that's what I get for trying to read comments. Anyway, I'm good. After this game, I think I'm going to call it a night. This game was fun until I started getting hammered. Let's get a good kill streak of some sort, but I doubt it. Hey, there's some. Come on, come on. There you go. There's the motion. Ah, nope. Okay, I'll take the free kill. I don't really get those very often. I stood out right in the open to try and shoot the Harrier, I guess? I don't know what that was. That was about. Alright. And there's a guy. Alright, sweet. Free kill. Okay, that's a kill. Okay, now let's run like hell before they actually catch us so that I can actually detonate this thing. Let's try this guy. There you go, I got a Harrier. Okay, yeah. Let's go with that. Yeah, okay. Ooh, not bad. Alright. I don't know what this guy's... What is this guy doing? Reload this. Let's see what I can do with this thing. I just realized I have sleight of hand pro now. Oh, this is epic. Okay. Let's just. Okay. Ooh, this is like a gold ACR here. You need 900 viewers. What are you talking about? Whoa. What is this? I was just about to go. Yeah, I can't see how many viewers I have right now, so I don't know if, Wes, you're just trolling or something. I'm, like, in-game right now. Anyway. I'll have to check in a second. Sorry, guys. Middle of the match. And... Oh. Okay. And... Oh, whoa! I got the kill! Or, I got the last kill there. Oh, yeah. That was total lag, but... Sure, okay, I'll take it. Like, look at that. Look at this. Boom! Apparently that killed him. I turned away and boom, that actually hit. Alright, like I said, that... Oh, 19-0! That was Pudic who got the chopper gun and was kicking ass. Let's see here. Oh, yes. Thank you. Sleight of Hand Pro. Whew. Alright. Well, that was a nice way to wrap it up. He's not a troll. Your viewer count is... have around 11 viewers currently, I believe, says Stridus Brittany. Hey, welcome to the stream, Stridus Brittany. How's it going? Your viewer count is rising rapidly. It's at 1054 now. Well, here it says 10 on my screen, so I can't help but assume that you guys are just trolling. Oh, it just dropped again, rip. Oh, well, that's a bit of a shame. Anyways, yeah, like I was saying, welcome to the stream to Stridus Brittany. How's it going? My name is Meek, and today we're just playing a bit of Modern Warfare 2. As you can see, I'm just getting back into the game after a long, long hiatus. I mean, nice to always, or always nice to revisit old games. And, yeah, I think I'll play my... That was a good game to end on, actually. Let me think about this for a second. Anyway, fine, sure, I'll play my last one then, I guess, with Pudic, and then call quits after that. Ended at 1337, yeah, okay. I have dank memes, so don't worry. Okay, sounds good. And what map is this? Oh, derail again. Alright, and we're losing. Oh, and it's a 9-on-8. What the? But I signed for TDM. What is this? Broken matchmaking system. What the hell? I hit him 3 times. Okay, well. Okay, I'm gonna disable any stun claymores that are there. Oh. Okay. Barely miss getting hit by that. Alright, sweet, hit something.
UAV online.
Oh. Oh, damn it. Modded lobby. Oh, well, I mean, I guess it could. I've seen worse modded lobbies than a 9-on-9. Prestige lobbies are the one thing that I'm worried about that I'll walk into, but people were saying that those are out of the way, so. Yeah. Ow. Okay, they don't want me to stun myself there. Ugh. Headshot. Oh, what? No, I want to get the last death. Ah, bit of a shame. If you get a kill, then it has to be on. Oh, thanks, West. You'll still get around vac bands with a vac bypasser. This program you need to code yourself. Why is it one that you need to code yourself? Can't you just download it from the net or something and then roll with that? Anyway, I don't really want to play with, oh, man. Massive number of people here. I want to get one good game before I go to bed. Or maybe I can get to my 5-7-11 kill streaks. That would be good too. But yeah, like I said, I'm always worried that those mod lobbies would be the. Oh! There you go. Here's a good one. Here is a good one. Unless Angry Cookie Monster and Wunderlaust managed to nail me. Perfect time to be online. Well, you could say... Well, truthfully, Jormatar, I'm probably going to bed after this game, actually. It's easier to patch if it's available on the internet. Yeah, I guess fair enough. Your Steam... Oh, your own Steam ID and shit. Well... Honestly, I've never had to use one, so I wouldn't know, but... what can I say? Yeah, okay, fine. You know, one of the upsides of playing PC is that there's a lot more low ranks than there are in, on the Xbox. On the Xbox, all the, like, the people who play on Xbox are, like, people who are, at least prestige, usually. Want to feel more CS? Like, go Search and Destroy. No, no, that's okay. I'm cool with not playing Search and Destroy. Yeah, can't wait to get myself some chopper gunners. That'll be nice for my KD. Always wanted to try and boost my KD to 2 because my old KD was 1.5, but by the time I had the last bits of the time frame where I was playing this game like a ton, I was usually netting about 2 KD a game or so. And of course, even though I run to the side, he can still manage to shoot me regardless. What a great start. Good day in the neighborhood. I'll admit though, this does feel a ton laggier than console. Okay, it's something, I guess. Oh, that is bullshit. Let's see. Oh, well, that's great. What the hell? Okay. He dropped the care package there, and it doesn't seem that there's anyone here. Let's see here. Counter UAV, sure. And I'll take it. And for some reason, he didn't die from that. Seems pretty legit. Ugh. Moss grenade launcher. Yes, let's take it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ugh, nobody there. Ow. Can't believe I survived that. What the hell? Where are they? Ugh, whatever. Let's start off with this, then. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I bet I know where I can find them. Come on! Gotta get up here. And there's no one here. Okay, great. So I have absolutely no idea where they are, and I don't want to really go onto their side of the map, but I guess I got really no choice. Yeah, sure, fine. Let's hop it. Why not? Oh, look. So much skill. Just whip out that good old noob tube, aim at a wall, and fire. As if you could actually aim anything else. Wow. Seriously, they're all on that side. Like, how am I supposed to get over on that side without getting... Ugh, whatever, fine. I'll go the really long way. Let's see if that works. By the time I make it there, then the rest of their team is going to show up. Maybe the rest of our team will end up on the other side, I bet you. Okay, sweet. Killed something, at least. Wow. Using his teammate as bait. Alright. Something. And, of course, he throws the Semtex before he actually makes the hop. Wow. Lovely. Not my night. Not my night. I should have quit on the game where I was 13-6. I was given an opportunity to call it quits, and I didn't take it. So the party up. Oh, no. I am good. I am actually calling it quits after this. And apparently the Harrier managed to kill him before I did, but I mean, hey, well, I got points off of the point guard challenge, so that's nice, right? Is he? Oh! I thought that was a dead body. That's what I get for being stupid. And even while stunned, he's able to turn that quickly. Sad day. There was a stronghold. So what should I do is stronghold against gremlin or some archer stack thing? I don't know. You just split your guys into hobgoblins, I guess, and then split your guys into hob. Oh shit. Okay, well that's nice to know. Yeah, split up your hobgoblins into one stacks and then cut off the enemy archers, much like I usually do against enemy archer stacks with stronghold. Nothing too crazy. Oh, and of course, yeah. Oh my knight. Actually, I'll call it early here, I think. I'll call my losses well in my head. Maybe next time I'll go at it with a bit more fire. Two more levels, was it? Let's see. Next unlock, 2 levels. Well, nice to know. Alright, let's say some closing remarks, because I think I'm going to call it quits there. Alright, what are you guys talking about? Friend always just gets a huge stack of marks and then destroys me. Well, I mean, you should have a hero with tactics and you should have mass haste. If you have both of these things and you have a unit that gives you plenty of speed, then it should be good, but I don't know. I need to actually see the situation for myself. I can't just give you advice willy-nilly without seeing the actual board itself. Anyway, sorry to disappoint. That was my match. Not exactly the best performance. Good, certainly even worse, but that was pretty poor, I would admit. Anyway, next time. Next time I'll perhaps do better, but for the time being, let's call that a day. If there's any final comments you guys have for me, let me know, but otherwise I'm probably going to drop the stream in about a minute, if nothing else. I doubt there's anything else. Anyway, the final viewers who are here for today are Gnarled Golem, Idiotsar, Jormatar, Mr. West, Pudic, Stratus Brittany, Zaltos, Zekroth, aka Gun. A number of new faces overall, but, I mean, yeah, a number of new faces today, and a chance to actually try out a game that I haven't played in quite some time, Modern Warfare 2. That was an interesting reintroduction to it. I admit that I was actually playing a lot better at the start of the stream than I was at the end, but I don't know. I'll have to look back on that and see why that was the case. D2 Friday? Maybe, maybe not, probably not, I don't think. I have plans for Friday. But I don't know if they're actually, like, solid. I don't know if they're actually fixed plans or not. But, yeah. Alright, nothing, no other comments. Well, hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, thank you guys for watching. Have a fun time playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. And, yeah. Peace.